your girl Smitch, Smitch M, and I'm back with another video today. If you are new, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. If you like this video or any other videos that I post on my channel, make sure you go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button, okay? Okay. So, hey, y'all. Welcome back to my channel. This is another lash tech video, of course, as you can tell by the title. So, this is basically going to be what I use as a lash tech, my favorite products, what you can find on Amazon. If it's not on Amazon, I try to remember to link it down below. If not, y'all just comment and I have no problem with, you know, discussing where I get my stuff from. So I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Let's get into it. I did not grab any of my products, so we just gonna go to the side of the screen. If you are new, as you can see, I changed my lash room around, so it's different. I changed it around because I just wasn't feeling the first part. But anyway, that's not this video. Let's go ahead and get into it and get everything situated, show y'all what I use, so show y'all what I like and all of it, okay? Okay, y'all, so I'm back. I had to change my camera. My camera, girl, I had to change my battery. And I'm trying to do a TikTok at the same time. So as y'all can see, these are my two lash carts. I started out with one. This one thing you will need, depending on the lash cart, of course, you can get the small one. I just like big stuff because I like being organized. I like being, I just like being clean and organized, basically. So I got this lash cart from Michaels. I'll link it below if y'all interested. But other than that, I actually got this from Michaels and this from Bed Bath & Beyond. I'll link it below if y'all need it. This fan, I don't know, for some reason, I cannot sleep in silence. Sometimes I don't have the music or the TV playing, so I just use, I just need a fan. But anyway, all of my lashes, so let's just start out because you're a lash tech and the first thing you need is lashes. If y'all are new, I use T-Dance. That's all I use for lashes. Now, if I'm doing extendo, for my bottoms and for my extendos, when I say extendos, I'm meaning 27 through 30 lashes. Like, yes, I have a couple ladies that like those, so I go to the hair vault and I get my bottom lashes and I get my extendo lashes. If you were wondering, there you go. So, like I said, all of my lashes that I use, T-Dance, and as far as my color lashes, it just depends. I'm pretty sure it's this brand right here. All of my color lashes are these, is that brand. So, that's what I use for that. The next thing as far as a lash tech or what I need or what's my favorite thing is my tweezers. Now, it took me a while to figure out what tweezers was best for me, but when I first started doing lashes, of course, I took the tweezers from my lash class, but as I kept going, I really didn't like them, so I go with M-Lash. M-Lash is the name or the brand of the lashes, which is not lashes, this is the brand of the tweezers that I use right here. They are on Amazon. I'll link them below. These are the three that I use. If y'all want to see it up close, these are the three that I use. It just depends. Sometimes it just depends on how I'm flowing, which tweezer would I use. But my to-go tweezer that I, you know, isolate with is my straight tweezer. I can't use the curve one. I tried to use the curve one, but I can't. But yeah, so those are the tweezers that I like. As far as all of my lash brushes and spoolies and everything like that, I got these off Amazon. I do not like the color pink. I like black. So if you are searching for like these right here, just put in black spoolies, black lip applicators, and they're gonna come up. So I got this from Amazon. As far as this tray, I got it from Dollar Tree. I got this out of my lash class. This is for my shampoo. I just put more shampoo in it. Y'all know, as far as my bonder, I'm not saying this again. I said in all my lash tech vlogs, but this is the bonder that I use. I love it. As far as primer, I use the Stacey Lash primer. A nano mist, I kind of use, kind of don't. Just depends if I'm making, I don't know, it just depends. Like some of the stuff people be saying they be using, and I don't see a reason to, as far as like the humidifier. I don't know. My clients' lashes, I don't know, y'all. Y'all take what y'all take as you please. But anyway, my next bucket, I have a glue shaker. Got this glue shaker from Amazon, black. Yeah, it's battery control, but I'm finna go on Amazon tonight and get one that I can plug into the wall, just like my other items. I got nail filers, need those. I got this little mirror right here, Amazon. You can put in dental mirror and it'll come up. I got a black one. Scissors. This is some lash glue. I use this for my glitter, to put on my glitter lashes. Cause I make my own glitter lashes. As far as nail rings, this is the one that I like. Let me show y'all. I don't care for the heart design and all that. This is the one that I like. It's just like that. There you go. It looks just like that. This is the one I like. So I got a bunch of those. As far as this little spoolie or whatever, I use it for the primer. I use this for the primer, and I got these off Amazon as well. All right, and this little container right here, this is where I keep my adhesive and all, as well as my lash remover. I got it off Amazon. Two came in the pack. I did not know that, but I use it, and I got more glue in my second one. As far as the glue that I use, it's a girl that do lashes here in Memphis where I stay, and I get my glue from her. Y'all, I love this glue. It's like a fucking magnet. I'll link it below because she do ship stuff as well. But honey, before I post this video, I need to re-up. I need to go get me about three glue, so I'm gonna get that, and it's affordable, so I got that. Now this gel remover, I don't like this because my clients be burning. So, and I try my best to clean them, but y'all, I'm not even gonna put this in the video because I don't recommend that. I'm still looking around for more removers. So if y'all got some good removers, comment down below so I can get me some, okay? Y'all already know, hand sanitizer. This right here, y'all, I put this alcohol, this is 91% alcohol in here, and some water bottle water or whatever purified. I put this in here because y'all, who finna keep, I feel that if I keep putting my tweezers in barbicide after every client, it's stripping my lashes, and I actually saw that myself as well. It was stripping my lashes. So I basically put all the alcohol up here, and I put about a little bit of water so it can be real strong, get the germs off. So I just spray, wipe after every client, and
she does what you do.
As far as barbicide, now at the end of the day, I go in with my little barbicide little thing, y'all. It's so cute, y'all. It's so cute, and it tells you how much to put in, so you don't have to, you know, go overboard. So I use this at the end. I just put my tweezers in there at the end of the day and let it sit in there about 10 minutes. Take it out, clean it out, and I still go in with the alcohol, wipe, spray on there, and get all the, you know, stuff off. So as far as fans, y'all, I actually had my first, y'all know the very first fan y'all get when y'all start doing lashes, the little one with the button on it, and it looked like a, I don't know what it looked like, but it looked like that. It looked like that, and you just holding it, and I was using it for a minute. Then I jumped on this one because it was cute. And I was like, it's doing, but it ain't doing. But y'all, I was gonna get my lashes done by my lash tech that I get my glue from, and she had a pink one. But you know, I don't like pink, so I had to give me a black. And look at that, y'all. This thing is so powerful. I love this fan. So y'all can find these fans on Amazon. All of my stuff is on Amazon. Like, half of my stuff, the only thing you will not find on Amazon is my glue. It's my glue and my blender. My glue and my blender. Everything else is on Amazon. I promise you it is. Then, okay, so what else I got? Hold on, y'all. So another thing that I got, because I don't know, for some reason I like having the lashes. This is an armrest. It came with a little insert, but it was just too hard. So I bought some stuff that you put at Teddy Bear's, and I got that and put it inside because you can zip up and stuff. And I like this little department right here. Let me take it off. I like this little compartment right here. Like, I put my lashes on here when I'm doing lashes, like the little strip when you take it out the strip. And you put some tweezers right here, but I kind of not do that because I don't think it's safe. Because when they lay back, they might hit that. It's not safe. So, I only do that when I know they laying down and not gonna get up. But I got a little thing right here, and then it has little drawers, like you can put stuff in. But I really don't use that because it tends to go all the way in the bag for some reason. So, yeah, but this Amazon as well, and I caught it on a sale. It's really good. I like it. I don't have a problem with it, and it's black. Y'all know black. Before I start using that, I actually had purchased one of these, a little glass thingamajig, and I put it on top of here, but it slides, so I don't like that. So this is just in a drawer now. It's just in a drawer. So that is that. As far as what goes on this when my clients are laying down, nothing. I just make sure I Lysol it, wipe it down after every client, because these little bills right here that I got, a bunch of these, they keep moving, they get in my way. So I don't do that. I just make sure I clean it down, wipe it down every client. That's it, that's all. So I actually use the bills to put, let me see. I actually use the bills to put my lash tweezers on. So after, you know, each client, I switch it out. So that's what I use that for. As far as my tape, y'all, I hate that it's not in the box anymore. But y'all know the blue tape, the sensitive tape, got these. I know people say you can use this tape right here, which is the paper tape. I don't know. It's just, I just feel like every time I grab these off my clients, it's sticky. It hurt them, and I don't like that. And it doesn't, I don't know. I just like the blue tape. I went back to a blue tape. So yeah, I got me some extra bonder in here. Then I have some more primer because I was running low. What else I like to use? As far as my lash bag, I just invested in this because at first I was just wiping down my bed. But I have some bed sheets. Y'all know what bed sheets are. I'm not going to touch them. Bed, you know, when you go to the doctor, they have a little white paper on the thing. But it's not that paper feeling. It's like a cloth feeling. Because I don't want to be hearing all that rattling. I don't want to hear. I don't. So, that's that. I have a trash can over here. You need a trash can because, you know, you need a trash can. Ring light. I'm on my ring light right now. I have the newer, that's the brand. I have a newer ring light. I know Amazon right now is Black Friday, so I'm not sure how long the sale gonna be, but you can catch it on sale, you know, do what you do. Get that. Y'all know the water bottle. I'm sorry, I done missed the water bottle. This, it was kind of hard to find on Amazon. So if you put in like Amazon, if you put in like lash water bottle or rinse bottle, I don't know, it'll pop up. Another thing that I have, another thing that I have is blankets, because I keep my house cold. I'm not even gonna lie, I keep it cold. And I be having that fan running, so I keep it cold. So I got some blankets in here. I got this basket at Target, y'all, because one day I was going to Five Below. Five Below didn't have it, so I went to Target, and it was $8, so I got this. This blanket from Five Below. This blanket is from, I want to say Ross, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, one of them. Got blankets for my clients. I wash them every week. Because a lot of clients, I have one client, she brings her own blanket. But others, they use a jacket. I don't know. But some clients use my blanket, some don't. I do want to show y'all the updated tour. So let me take out the tripod so y'all can see. Okay, y'all. Hey, so I want to show y'all the updated room tour. I moved everything around, basically. So on this wall, y'all know I had the little sheet thing. I didn't like it, so I took it down. My cousin helped me, which is recording. She helped me put the vines up here. So I basically flipped the TV around, and I put the TV and stuff over here. I put the vines on the wall. I did the symmetry mix. I kept that where it was at. Then I put the mirror over here, y'all, because this mirror, y'all, so big. And I got it from IKEA. They didn't have the other one that I used to have, so I had got this one. It was like $60. The vines, y'all know, Amazon. And then over here, I kept it the same. I just kept my name up here along with my certificate of completion. As far as the, what's the thing it's called? As far as the blankets, I kept it over here. And then over here, y'all, so this is like the other side of the room. I got my ledge bed. And then I have my ledge bed right here. And then I have my ring light. Everything, all the stuff over here that was over there in that corner is over here now. Right here, I have this little dresser. Y'all seen me get this. I need to find like a candy bowl to put it over here. Y'all know my chair. I kept the chair over there. So when the people, my clients come. Okay, y'all, so this is the end of the video. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If I missed anything or didn't say anything, y'all let me know in the comment section so I can most definitely, you know, put it in the comments or reply back to y'all comments so I can let y'all know where I got it from. Or if y'all have any questions, most definitely, you know, comment down below. But like I said, if you are new, welcome. If you're not, welcome back. But if you haven't already, go ahead and hit that like and subscribe button. I would most definitely appreciate it. I'll see y'all in the next video.